Hi and welcome once again to Bibi's Learning. So today I am back with a story that will help us to connect with the most critical situation in life and how to overcome this. So this story goes like this. There was a deer and it was in search of water in the jungle. After running for a few miles, it finally found a source of water. This deer went to near water and started to drink it. The moment it started, after a few minutes, when it was enjoying the water and satisfying its thirst, it realized that someone is there on its left hand side. The moment it saw on its left hand side, so there was a person who was holding a gun and holding a target on this deer and was ready to hunt it. After a few seconds, realizing without moving, it saw on the right side. So there was this tiger sitting on the edge and targeting on this deer to hunt. Then it thought to run back and looked backward. After looking backward, it saw that there is a big fire that had crashed and it is slowly moving towards the side of the deer where it was drinking water. After thinking for a while, it thought that if anyways I am going to die, even by running to any of the sides, then why not to die after doing what I wanted to do at this moment, that is by drinking water. So it continued drinking water, thinking that let's see what goes will goes. After a couple of seconds, it started to rain. The rain got spread all over and it started raining extremely, which led to control that fire, and that fire got waved off from the jungle. Due to the rain, when this hunter shot on the target, it missed the deer and it went and hit the tiger. So ultimately, my friends, when this deer took out its head out of the water and saw on the right side, left side and the behind, there was no hunter, there was no tiger and there was no fire. Same is the situation with all of us in life. There are no problems, but when the problem comes, it comes from all the sides. And then we stop doing what we were doing at that moment and we start thinking of all the problems. And ultimately, we lead to nowhere. So, what I learned from this story and which I want to share is, when we get stuck into problems from all the sides, we have to concentrate on what is to be done at that moment, instead of worrying about the problems that are around. The moment you start doing, ultimately, by doing small things, you will lead to doing the great things. And that's how you overcome all the obstacles in life. And then we lead a fantastic and a fabulous and a glorious life every single day. The short message that comes out of this story is, do something brave before you go to grave. That's what I learned from this. I hope you all get the same message. If you like this story and if you are finding these learnings interesting, don't forget to share with your friends, family and your colleagues.